Chris's melon washer looked good.
Hmm?
Chris's melon washer looked good. See, Ronny's not doing bad.
No, he's doing pretty well.
Yeah. And that's about what he does all the time. And he just gets some goddamn
technical. Hey!
Just did it. I'm telling him, that's what he does. Actually, he's doing pretty good.
Yeah, he is. He hasn't missed any yet.
Yeah, I mean, you know, when he, if he's not all wound up, if he hasn't been doing his body work and he's all the time, but the rest of the stuff, when he has time, he's going to be just fine. Yes. This is the one he's going to worry about the most. That's a tough one. Sometimes just finals don't like that command when they're, you know, you just don't want to come back to you. It's not a mistake, you know. Why? A lot of them just don't want to stay there.
Hey! Good job. Good boy.
Just to stay there.
Doing good. He's lagging a little bit.
Yeah.
Up.
That's a long obedience exercise.
Mm-hmm.
You know, all that, all that walk and walk like that.
Mustard on.
What other docs in here? It's like, this is kind of boring.